for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. Friday was a game changer for the box office, and while everyone was expecting a decent footfall for Sanju, no one had expected that with its release, a tsunami would descend at the box office and would break all records. Yes, but Sanjay Dutt's biopic did exactly this. And guess what? By recording a collection of 46.71 crore, the film has become the highest single-day collection for any Hindi film ever. Earlier, this record was held by S.S. Rajamouli's magnum opus Bahubali 2, which had collected 46.5 crore on a single day. Coincidentally, Bahubali 2 also created this record on the third day since its release, on a Sunday. And Sanju 2 broke this record on the third day from release, on a Sunday. While we are sure that looking at the collections, filmmaker Rajkumar Hirani would be feeling really proud, hai na?